We do the campus orientation for all the new students, so we bring them here. Many of them, this is one of the most favorite places to take pictures. Oh, yeah. You might have seen on social media platforms. The Marae is a very important part of Ohomai because we're a bicultural institution. We are very privileged to have the Marae on campus. So on the orientation week, we bring them to the Marae for a formal welcoming, which is called Pohari or Pohari. That's right. So we bring them here and then they're part of the Whanau, the family. Next door, we also got the on-campus accommodation, which is open for international students and domestic. Around 72 students can stay there on campus. There's a sports tennis court there. There's a outdoor cricket nets. So I think it's just 1 minute or 2 minutes walk from here. So if you want to stay on campus, it's very handy for you. This part, you've already been here. This is the L block, which is the health science, infection control. We spent $10 million of the international students' money to invest into better facility and services. G block is for all those studying mentoring and leadership, social work, English. They come and study here. Right. So many of the performance for the international events like Diwali, Philippine Independence Day, we celebrate over here. If the weather is good, we have it inside. If the weather is not so good, we have it inside in the L block. Right, so we can walk to the other side. This is our international back office. Kavita is here. Hi.
Kavita was
sorry,
there.
Sorry, I'm the only one here.
Oh, wow.
So she's been here for many years.
Nice to meet you.
One of the most experienced staff. So she looks after the visa processing, post-study work rights, helping them. She's the applications team leader. So offer letters that being processed, her team looks after. The library is. They can sit there, they can have a good view. The Melting Pot Cafe is. Yeah, it's a very. The free food happens in L Block on Tuesday morning. Right. But we have some events every now and then, which is also pretty good. On the other side is the cookery school for cookery and bakery. So that's also open for students, and they have a restaurant that's run by them. They sell it for very, very cheap cost. Like today you could see some of them selling some stuff. $1 rather than $10. The classrooms are quite split across the campus.
Okay.
We do have a recreation center, which is on the other side. It is $60 for 6 months, I believe, which is very cheap.
Nice.
Or $260 for the whole year.
Very cheap. Yeah.
So that's less than $1 per day. Yeah. We do have a forestry school on the other side. This is the main building for finance and postgraduate faculties also in here. But thank you so much.
Hey,
we'll continue our conversation later on.
Lovely day.